So before we begin, I'm going to apologise for my Italian accent and pronunciation. I might murder these names, but at least I'm trying. So this is our next wine in the organic box, and this is a Vernaccia from San Gimignano. And San Gimignano is just outside Siena in Tuscany. And obviously, an area which is renowned for its red wines. And so a lot of the planting here has been reduced of the white wines because of this. There's only about 500 hectares of Vernaccia grown here now. But these guys, Tenuta la Calcinaie, they're an organic operation run by Simone. And they are basically focused on producing terroir expression in all of their wines. The soils for this wine are very sandy with some fossil content. So that should give us a lovely mineral note. Let's smell and taste it. Aromatic sort of purity to it, doesn't it? A very textural, sort of salty, briny minerality. Lovely, lovely, distinct sort of Frangipani